You said it yourself. You said that Gooseberry doesn't know what it's like to love hummingbirds. So this is your chance to prove it.